city. Train bound for nowhere. Met up with the gambler man. We were both too tired to sleep. We took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. Till Baltimore took us. He began to speak. Said, son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. Don't mind me saying I'm pseudo out of aces, or a taste of your whiskey, son. I'll give you some advice. So I handed him a bottle. He drank down my last swallow. And he bummed a cigarette, and he asked me for the light. The night grew deathly quiet. His face lost all expression. He said, boy, if you're gonna play the game, you better learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold it. Know when to fold it. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. Never count your money. Sitting at the table, every time enough for counting, son, when the deal is done. Every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, man, and knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser, and the most that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. Sitting at the table, every time enough for counting, son, when the deal is done. So when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, snuffed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the night, the gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting, son. When the deal is done, there'll be time enough for counting. When the deal is done.